Alright. What's up, engineers? We're here. Day negative 16 of the trip. We got Robot, the big one here. Currently at the moment, we're improving the treads. As you can see, they're pretty good right now. But we think we can do better. So that's what we're gonna do.
That's just unrelated.
Let's begin now.
You know, today, I just woke up, and I
like
said,
this.
No, instead of waiting on a good day, waiting around through ups and downs, waiting on something to happen, I just said,
here we have Cooper.
Yeah, yo, what's up?
Working on, and Ian, working on their manufacturing. Explain to me what's going on here.
So right now, we just got some new wheels because the last ones weren't doing what we wanted. So we're just adding these like rubber stubs onto them right now so they can grip better onto the steps that we have in the maze thing. So yeah.
You know, a lot of super glue, a lot of rubber for sure, definitely.
Right,
here's the goal.
Right there.
Ah, I see, yeah, so that's the course.
Oh,
yeah.
Complete.
You gotta go.
So, like, the goal is that we can start, you know, like right here, and be able to navigate across the whole thing autonomously and make it to the other end.
Uh-huh.
So, that's the goal for Friday.
Well,
we'll see how that works out. Just put it
that way. Famous last words.
Feeling so good, change colors to my phone. Orange Kool-Aid, go good with the troll. No, hell no, boy. Still my ringtone, sweet car wash. Had to clean up the dodge. Get back when I can, just playing my part. Turn folks, had a fish fry. Mustard, hot sauce like grits, french fries. Love for the big guy, hit the park. Boys showing off the hot nappy roots on the radio. And you know what about last night, hit the pick three. Bought some Air Force Ones, four tall tees. Man, I'm loving BG.
Okay guys, so here we have the tread makers, Frankie, Will, and Aiden, Lee Gilligan. Step one, cut 120 sections of these. Step two, cut 120 plastic pieces. Step three, drill holes in the plastic pieces. Step four, put screws into the plastic pieces. Step five, assemble the chain. Step six, screw in with a nut. See that?
To change our ways so we can save the day for the children's sake and make a better place to play. And if it's all good, break out your coupe and grip your wood. And if you're riding dirty, light your spliff and blow your but do it real big, exactly like a player should. Enjoy your 24, do your thing and rep your hood. The world is all yours, but still we all grind. Forever in a day, the choice you make is really all fine.
And all my homies wanna ride.